天地人万物，天地人万物生成了，道其中主宰，道非常奥妙，道无形无相，视而不见，听而不闻，不可嗅，不可捉摸，道超出了人们的想象力而不思议，亦不可言说，一切皆是道所为。然而我见不到道的动作，道是无为而为的，然一切莫不是道所为。人们常称它为自然。假若无道，任何一物不能存在，因为一切都依靠道而的存。道上帝，我们之灵性是上帝所赐，我们是上帝之儿女，上帝是我们之天。
When we speak of the creator of the universe, we call it Tao. When we speak of the ruler of everything, we call it natural law. When we speak of the animating and controlling principle of our being,We call it soul or conscience. When we speak of the creator of our soul, we refer to the Heavenly Mother. In Chinese, she is called Lao Mu. All I left the above are one and the same.
当我们从它作为宇宙之本源而言，称它为道。在它作为一切之主宰而言，我们称它为理。当它在我们体内，使我们生存并支配肉体时，我们称它为灵性或良心，因为它赋予我们本性。我们称它为老。这些名称虽异而其意相同，皆指同一物而言。
Now, what you have actually received is the Tao. Tao is everybody's true self. Today you have been initiated by the teacher and the door of your mind has been opened. Now you are able to understand that the body is not your true self.The body is controlled by the Tao within you.
现在你们的就是道，道是每一个人的真我。今天你们以的名师指点开了心窍，现在你认识了肉体并非真正的你，而灵性才是真正的你，那位无形无相的。然而在支配你的